guys, welcome back to another video. It's a little Black Friday haul slash vlog. So I'm in New York right now. I went to the mall and I went shopping because I had to, but I only went to H&M. So I'm gonna show you all the stuff that I picked out from H&M and then we'll get into the vlog. So if you guys are new here, if you're looking for Black Friday hauls and you stumbled across this one, I'm Olivia Jade. You should subscribe and stick around because the vlogs are really fun. Well, I think so. And a lot of people really seem to like them. Just a little bit behind the scenes of my life and all that stuff. Also, if you hear talking, I'm at my grandma's house with my family. So they're in the back, but yeah, you guys know this is obviously not my normal background, so as you can tell, I'm not home. So, H&M got some really cute stuff. The first thing I need to start with is this ugly Christmas sweater, because I just thought this was so funny. My sister and I got matching ones, and it says YOLO Christmas on it. It's so not necessary, but it's really soft and big and oversized, and I mean, like, why not? These pants are so cute, but I got two pairs of like these amazing pants. I'm in a size 4. So these pants, they're like these paper bag high-waisted cream ones. They fit so well and they look so cute. And then it just like cuffs at the ankle. I love them. I also got these incredible corduroys. They're like the most flattering high-waisted. They make you look so, so good and they just fit really well. And they were on sale from like $40, which is already really cheap. But then they were like, I think 15. Yeah, they were 15. So I've worn them like 4 times already. I'm obsessed. And I've only had them for 2 days. So that doesn't make any sense. You get what I was trying to say. Okay, it's this really big, oversized tan knit sweater. And it's so cozy and it goes down like all the way to right above your knee. So I think it looks so cute and just comfortable. And it just gives like that oversized kind of like Yeezy vibe in my opinion. This sweater, it's so comfortable. I got a really good deal on this. I think I got this, well, I know I got this for $20 and I think it was like 50 before. So it's just like this big gray sweater. I'm obsessed with it. It's so cozy and soft. Another gray sweater. This one has like these really cute stars on it and this is such good quality. It's like a little bit of a high neck and it's so soft and comfortable and I just had to have it because it's like amazing. Got this sweater. This is like my favorite thing ever and it was only $19. It just says dreams of dreams all over it and I just think it's like different. It's a high neck. I love the pattern and the print and everything. I just think it's so great. So I almost like cried when I saw this because I saw it online and then it went out of stock and I was like, I'm never gonna find it. And then I went to an H&M in New York City and they didn't have it, so I was like completely hopeless. And then I went to another H&M and they had it there and I was like, yes. One last thing, I got the kind of same, I unfortunately didn't get this on sale, but I will tell you something after. I got this sweater. It was $49 and it has all these pearls on it. I think it's like very Gucci vibes and it's really soft and comfy. So I loved it. Also, a little trick. If you guys download the H&M app, this isn't sponsored. The girl at the desk when I was paying told me this. She gave me 20% off my entire order because of downloading the app. So if you guys want to try that or download other apps of like different stores you're planning to shop at, I know some of them have some good deals. All of this wasn't even over $300 by the end. So anyway, that's my little haul. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And now on to the vlog. And it's a fun one, so I hope you guys love it. Good morning. We are going to New York today.
What are you doing, you little devil? Little devil child.
Bella's afraid of flying. So we have to hold hands.
Forever, I swear to God.
We're walking around the city right now. We're going to Barney's, we're gonna get lunch, we're gonna shop. It is gonna be so fun. Bella, show them your outfit. I feel like they would really like it. All right, jacket.
Fenty Puma.
Sweater.
For Love and Lemons.
Love and Lemons?
I think so.
Jeans.
Citizen of Humanity.
Boots.
Lucky brand.
Purse. Bella, you gotta zip this boot.
I didn't zip my boot. Help me.
I'm a mess. Outfit?
I have no idea. I have Duvetica coat. I think I have J brand jeans.
Okay, that's yours.
What sneakers are these? You got them.
I think Ash.
Ash. And I have a Salt.
Sunglasses.
And I have a Celine purse.
Cute. Okay. Now, I have a beanie from Lulu's, a blouse from Forever 21, a bomber jacket from I don't know where. Jeans are Levi's. Boots are Forever 21. Bag is Gucci. But as you guys know, I will have everything linked down below. So I'll try and find my outfit and Bella's outfit. I don't know how.
You're not gonna find.
I don't really have a 50-year-old demographic.
And my mom's too.
But your pants?
Yeah, because they were last year's.
Oh, Bella's pants were from last year, but I'll try and find something similar. Or I'll link something down below.
Can I have some drinks, Amy?
Back with my favorite. You want to say something? You're the one that's like, I'll be on the vlog. What do you need?
Don't tell them.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, dear. We're all set.
I'm gonna write my name right here. Yeah, I know, I'm writing my name. Okay guys, if anyone's at Barney's New York and sees my name in the corner, tweet me it.
It doesn't even work.
Yeah, it does, I just wrote my name.
Watch, look.
Drew a d- on the wall. 19.
You're 19.
I'm in college. You want to be in my vlog?
Wait.
You can say hi.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No cursing.
You made it. Mom's like, no cursing. Just ran into a subscriber.
Hey.
She's been subscribed since I had 10,000.
Yeah.
Which is crazy and the best. Yeah. Tell them your name.
I'm Kylie.
Kylie. So cute. Yes or no? Thank you. Yes. You guys, I'm in H&M right now, and this is on sale for $20, and it's really soft. Yes. This is really cute, but it's like staticky, but it's really soft. This is just a little too big. I like the oversized look, but this is like too much, and I don't like brown. Who did this?
You.
Was it me? Hello everyone. So we are leaving the city and going to my grandma's house right now. It's my mom's mom who lives in New York. She lives a little outside of the city, so we are gonna go there. We're gonna see my cousins and all that. It was so fun. I met a lot of subscribers in the city, so that was always a nice treat because it's always like a little like, whoa, but that's cool.
Hello.
Yeah. When I see you. Good morning. It's a new day. We are going to the mall. Guys. Oh, he's sleeping. It smells like dog. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, it's the cutest thing I've ever seen. He just cashed right back out. Mom.
Hi. Hi. Oh, this is so sad. You're in the pet store. Hi. Hi. Oh, you're an angel.
Hello. Hello. With your beautiful
so
eyes.
Pretty.
Look at those pretty
eyes.
Oh my
eyes. Goodness, she is such a pretty puppy.
H&M again, finding some more stuff because I'm a shopaholic. It's fine. Oh, Bella, this is like the IMGS.
What is?
Good.
Yeah, but I have it.
You have the IMG one? We got a little lost.
Show me!
All
great, everyone. So now that I killed
what
my sister.
What if he had a knife?
Stop!
In H&M, I was talking about something and I said he had a knife and I went like that. What?
I'm gonna take your little eyebrows off when you're sleeping.
Uh-oh.
I'm fighting words.
Gonna take your eyebrows off.
Honestly, I'd rather be punched in the face than have my eyebrows shaved off.
Really? Let's not even say silly stuff like that.
Eyebrows.
If you insist. Why?
Why do you talk that way? Why do you talk that way?
See, like, look at that
so
statue.
So here's a market here,
history,
babe.
Man.
Is it on the left, Bellison, here?
What a stupid question. No, you have to go down.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog. With my cousin. Wow.
Did you vlog?
Vlog?
City?
Vlog. Vlogged a little bit of the city.
Say bye.
Well, and then there was like that little baby.
Don't step on. Peanut butter baby?
No,
there
I
say vine. And then do it for the vine. We're like,
do it for the vine. Rest in peace, vine.
Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you want to be in it? This is my cousin Emma.
Hi.
This is my other cousin Liam.
Hi.
Finn, you want to say hi to my vlog?
Oh. Oh, man down.
Hi, Maggie.
Are you okay?
He's fine.
Oh, yeah, you're good. Happy Thanksgiving. I'm out here at my cousin's house. Anyway, we are going to eat a bunch today. And I just want to say happy Thanksgiving. Start to this day's vlog. What's up?
Hello.
Hello. What was that, Finn?
I want to chase you.
You want to chase me or you want me to chase you?
I can take a picture of this.
Okay, better run. You better run. Oh, be careful, be careful. Oh, you're so fast. You're so fast. Oh, the dog's following you. Woo! You're safe. You're in the safe zone. Oh, your nail peeled? Oh, you ripped it right off.
Yeah, that's what happens when. Oh,
some appetizers.
Yeah. Oh, you now pierced.
Can I be on? 22.
A lot of blondes. I don't know if I believe them. Too many blondes. Olivia Jade, get in there. You're not very blonde.
Olivia Jade.
Good plan in the background.
Where's Megan?
We hit it. Ready?
We're making crescents right. Okay, ready?
One.
Watch
two,
this.
Three.
Now.
Do it.
Whip.
It'll make me so happy.
You just say, get that for a while.
YouTube.
Do it, come on.
Whip, come on, do it.
Like
no. No, YouTube will love
Auntie
it.
Auntie Anne, you can do it.
You'll get her a million more
followers.
Make money.
Well, at least just say hello. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeet.
Just gonna stare.
Would you like a scoop of ice cream for that brownie?
You're very lucky.
That is like almost a gathering, yeah?
So guys, thanks for watching this vlog. We hope you enjoyed our fam vacay. Just aka me, my mom, my sister, my dad staying home to be with his family.
Yeah.
But
I always look up here. I'm supposed to be looking at that, aren't I?
I was looking up there too. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video.
Goodbye.
Bye.
I want dessert.